Michael Curry, head men's basketball coach for the Atlantic University. You know, I thought our guys, after coming with travel and getting in here today, I thought we was a little sluggish, but I thought that team really spread you out, put a lot of guards on the court, so I thought we adapted to defending them. And one of the things we wanted to work on was rebounding and playing with pace. We did a better job with both of those. We had too many turnovers. Some were forced, some were unforced. So we cleaned those up for the next game and continue to compete. I think we'll be okay. Well, we're hoping that our 10 days of practice and these 6 days down here playing other competition, that we really get a head start on preparation for fall training, and we can start our season off good. As you saw today, probably some of my freshmen probably made 13 of the 30 turnovers, which is okay. So now they get the jitters out. Hopefully we don't have those come regular season, and I think they'll be better as a group in the next couple of games. So this gives you a lot of game experience. The practices give you a lot of time together, and then being here give you a lot of bonding time as a unit. Hey, we have a couple of days that we don't play games, so on those days they're free to, that we're going to do tours and go to poop deck to eat. So we're going to do some things to go around the island, then give them half the day off before the game day, and then just focus on playing the game. But for us, the preparation coming to the trip was for the coaching staff to really get a chance to see what we have as a group. Well, I think the talent is basketball here is picking up. From my NBA days, when we came here, we did some clinics down here, and watching some of the players come from the Bahamas and come to the States and play, and looking at the young guys now, I think basketball is really picking up. So I think this is a great event. I wish we could do it every year, but I think it's a great event for college teams to come down and play against the local talent, and it's definitely worthwhile. All right, thank you.